stop giving money to people on the internet. They're con artists. They're not doing anything. They're not providing you with anything. If someone wants to be on the internet, then it's called a hobby. You're an idiot if you're giving these people money. Okay, I'm gonna try something new here. This is my singing debut. I'm getting older. I'm taking chances now. Life is a joke, but some of us are legit. Most of us are legit. We just don't realize it. So avoid the people who are fake. But without further ado, here's my tune. Or not my tune. Credit to Elvis Costello. Here goes. It's called Clown Time is Over. And it's free. God bless and protect Honorable Greatness Julian Assange. Tears on your blackmail, written to ransom. A point of the fingernail says that he's handsome. Clown time is over, time to take over. While others just talk and talk, somebody's watching when the others don't walk. Clown time is over. There's a little device, looks like an alarm clock, on the desk, towards the middle. They're blatantly reading off of it. They read off of a number of devices. Later on, coming up soon, it looks like they dubbed over a segment. Then they offset the timing of the audio with the visual, then to cover for the dubbing. They're falling apart. Their whole system is exposed by myself. I also exposed Brad Blog, Brad Friedman, Larissa Alexandrovna of Raw Story. There is one of those ex-CIA spooks called Larry Johnson. I'm not saying everything was my scoop. I was outspoken against Daily Kos. These are them. They lead up to a lot of different groups. Truman National Security Project. They popped up in my research. This guy Poikkanen has always been a weak link. He gets nothing for views compared to others, including Franco. The only reason anyone cares about Steve Poikkanen is because of Chardula and Fiorella. They made it, let's face it. They didn't make it big, probably due to my scoops and the other stuff before then, that dirtbag left stuff. That's probably what did it. I recant. I won't take credit. I'll take credit for them scampering off to Rockfin for this crap. I'll take credit for everybody now knowing through right there, Jamal. I'll take credit for finding the white tablet teleprompter. I think that's a reverse angle. These guys are psychotic. They had breaks. Their minds, their brains are not in. Their brains are in body and mind are nowhere in unison. He's reading off his computer. Jardula's looking at that teleprompter that they're always looking at, right straight ahead. He's got tardy dyskinesia so bad. Chicken face. They mock ancient Chinese Tai Chi styled arm movements, hand movements. They have involuntary body tremors. Poikkanen does a chicken wing flap. He flaps his arm. He's laughing there, but it's fake. See, he tried to drop it, but it locked in. He's acting as if... I don't know what he's acting as if. He's lost his mind. He's reading right there. One can see his eyes going... It's the no one goes sideways like that in real life. Fiorella has massive tongue juts. Her problem has hit a crescendo. It's both, they're all falling apart in real time to the same degree. So Fiorella is in as much disarray for facial and body movements as Poikkanen or Jardula. End of part one. Downloaded this, but it wasn't easy. I probably won't do this again. They're moving their hands in conjunction with what they're reading off of. For some reason, somehow, they have a corporate decision to move their hands while they're reading, so it becomes a tell. It actually gives away location of where they're reading. Completely unscripted. These people are 100% scripted. It's funny how
on a few shows. I happen to listen in a little bit. And they're crying about, or they're crowing, we're completely unscripted. I mean, that's quite the coincidence, right? My whole shtick. The Scoop Gang thing was a complete mimicry of myself, because I've always joked about my scoops. These people showed up out of nowhere, 2017. They were the Bernie people. I guess that's my Graham Elwood impersonation. So I got really good scoops. I've linked Elwood and Jimmy Dore to doing tours with the military. I figured out their scam. It's over. It's over. He lied about being fired from the Nation. There's a lot going on that I documented. There was a lot. He lied about working. He said he got fired by Chris Hayes. He said it once on a backwater, on the Manitowoc Redneckonomics backwater show. Here he is again with the complete tardy dyskinesia, the chicken face virus. Tongue jut from Poinkin. They can mock the ancient Chinese medicine all they like. It's about the breath helps the movement. It's not about being a fat fuck like Jardula. Violently swinging his hands and arms. I see Jardula quite often picking, rubbing in areas that heroin addicts seem to put needles into themselves. The Marcus Cage guys seem to be on heroin. I've never had heroin, I'm guessing. Just guessing from observing people who were into it, the famous people. The sort of, just the whole story of it, the opiate, the heroin. These are the junkies. So the hiring junkies, I proved that. Then they made a show about being junkies. They called it To Hell and Back. They always have these, they always tie themselves to the hip in inorganic ways. They did that with Farron Franzat. I'm a little high right now. Soon enough, we'll listen in on them apparently dubbing. They're in the small box. I've swapped them with, so what they're scrolling, I think he's fake scrolling that. I think this is why they ended up dubbing it, because it's so obvious. So when we get to the audio part of this, one can see that it's not lined up. And also, it seems redubbed, like I kept saying there a little bit. He moved his hand 3 times there, I think. There it went. Apparently, they can go back to all these videos and change them, and then re-upload them. Rockfin, they don't even keep track of the page views. It looks like the page views are getting faked for fault lines. It was getting about 400 views a couple months ago. Now all of a sudden it's over 1,000. It's unwatchable. There's a third person in there. I'm finding it boring. I'm finding them boring to observe it. That didn't look organic. They're playing complete mind games to say, because they're scripted. I led with the premise of them being scripted. It's like a bad cut above the eye in boxing. And I just keep pounding on the cut eye, and the fight's over. I win the fight. I've won this fight. That's Tai Chi, sticking that hand out like that. But it's also, they'll do like, it's the hand shrug thing. See how Jardula's moving his hand from right to left? That was him reading. I think there's a teleprompter, not his computer, but to the side. They could have about 7 teleprompters lined up all in there. That's from their small box. I've cropped them out. It'll turn to volume eventually. I'm going to put it on really low. My plan is also to, for a song I'm going to do, We Didn't Start the Fire by Billy Joel. In Ireland they call him Billy Joel. We Didn't Start the Fire. Looks very, right there Jardula did the Tai Chi. Before that, Spin Movie did. So I imagine they've looked into it. They were right there. He's doing the weird thing with his hand. That's a Tai Chi. But they're doing it mockingly. They're junkies. They're disgusting pigs. Saudi Arabia's killing off junkies. I don't condone that. I speak out against everything and everyone if I have to, like China, Saudi Arabia, Israel. I don't give an F anymore. I never did give an F. They're trying to... Oops. I didn't know when to stop. Okay. I went over the time. Just put up a screenshot or something to go with those words. I'll be back. I think 2 more parts to go, and then the tune. So that's them from a small box. I crop it out, then make it bigger. And then above is the full screen, but lowered. They probably feel nice and safe in that little corner because no one can really see what's going on. This isn't that easy as it is. Yet, there, that's what they are. These shows love to, they want to gauge who's into guns. That's what those open-ended questions are on forums. Like, hey, what's your opinion? Love to hear your thoughts on that. Evon Kim and H.A. Goodman.
Not how you say his name.
They have weird.
I say,
H.A. Goodman. Me, y'all. They were both flashing weapons on social media. They seem to dub this.
Let's take a
I thought, like, I checked to make sure it wasn't my fault. Something happened with Macron. Someone slapped him. So I think they're mimicking me. A call for an uprising was trying to pull off my shtick too, where the thing is being watched. I was gonna say thingy, but he says thingy. I ran through this stuff. They seem to dub it. I'm gonna replay this. I already put these videos together, so I'm watching all of these things I've been watching. They put in this redubbing thing.
I would have thought, like, all the other people wearing masks outside, I would have, like, all right, I'm safe here.
Little bit of pepper.
These people
on
like
it.
Me.
Little bit of pepper.
These are the people I can fool.
These are the people
through?
I don't know if we're even
to be muted. Can be fooled. Yeah, I remember that line. I'll shut up when I'll turn this lower. This will be played again. Just the one box of them.
Look where he's got him holding on the left hand. He's got his, like, he's got the forearm.
Oh, he does. He does.
He's
got
the forearm so he can pull him in nicely. Macron.
This way, monsieur.
I don't know if anyone's an expert on lip reading. I know they're like a second or two off. What a coincidence.
Yeah.
They also seem very smooth. Like a little too good on this redubbing.
No, I mean, nice little hip hop there. Yeah.
As soon as it goes to, I'll shut up. I don't think he's controlling the screen.
Hell yeah.
Playing with that mouse. I don't think they're doing any. I think it's fully controlled by GCHQ and FBI.
Tyrant, who had done a little intro thingy last week.
Thingy, he says thingy.
Freaking awesome. I am gonna.
They're always trying to distract the people watching.
We'll figure it out.
But let's give this a go. Shout out Death Tyrants. This looks incredible. It does. It looks killer.
CIA styled graphics. Anyone?
I guess there's not volume, but that's bad.
T-Lab connected to Adam Green.
With Scott Armstrong.
Woo-hoo.
I have a video in the archive. I'll shut up soon, but I have a video in the archive where they're promoting Nathan Stoltman.
Do you rock? Thank you very much.
Adam Green.
That is not how you say his name. To which I say,
Handsome Truth. So I'm going to turn that volume up. This is where it just seems to me, in my humble opinion, I have two masters. I don't count one of them, or maybe I will. The master's in teaching, high school social studies, and a master's in social theory. Completely unscripted. Something like this I'll edit, but I don't want to talk too much. I'm just setting up the final part coming up here. I'm going to be quiet and let people can watch for themselves. And then I'm gonna sing We Didn't Start the Fire. It's not an easy one. But I'm gonna do it. I already know I'll make mistakes, but I'll do it. I forget how to pronounce a few of the names. The Russian one, there's a Russian name driving me nuts again. Prokhyov or something. And Billy Joel's voice has always thrown me off. How he is high pitched, but it sounds lower. I feel he's deceptive somehow with his pitch. His pitch is a blind spot for me, so I'm gonna try it anyway. So here we go. I don't have to talk. Coming up, I'll turn the volume up. I think they dubbed it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, start.
Don't judge me, y'all. I'm just trying to make my way through life. Yeah, let's take a look.
Mask, bro.
I had a little bit of pep on it.
I would have thought, like all the other people wearing masks outside, I would have like, all right, I'm safe here.
Little bit of pepper.
These people
on
like
it.
Me.
Little bit of pepper.
These are the people I can fool.
The nice follow through.
I don't know if we're even. Are we unmuted?
Yeah, we are. We're unmuted. I took us off. I'm just. I backed it up a little bit.
Of course.
So we can see that is very nice follow through.
Yeah, the arm's completely extended.
Yeah. Well, let's go. Let's see if we can get. Some
look where he's got him holding on the left hand. He's got his like he's got the forearm.
Oh, he does.
He's
You're
got
right.
the forearm, so he can pull yeah. him in nicely. And Macron,
this way, monsieur.
Wow,
let me give you our traditional greeting.
He raises up on his toe and he gets good elevation.
Yeah,
that's a great view, Steve.
Yeah. Yeah, that's excellent.
Let's do it one more time and just.
But no, I mean, nice little hip hop there. Yeah, I'll mute this. Well, no, they should hear
yeah,
the
just
smack.
One time for the smack.
They should hear the smack. Yeah. I'll mute up.
Hell yeah.
There's a little cake on that.
Hell yeah.
The pop. The
Good
pop.
Morning.
The pop.
Better than your coffee.
All right. Well, before we bring in our buddy Ryan, just shout out to Death to Tyrants, who had done a little intro thingy last week that we played that was freaking awesome. I am gonna let's see. I actually haven't heard any of the audio on this, so I hope it's...
We'll figure it out.
But let's give this a go. Shout out Death Tyrants. This looks incredible. It does. It looks killer. I guess there's not volume, but that's badass. Look at that.
T-Lab Tuesdays.
That's rad.
With Scott Armstrong.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
My dude's on it.
AM wake up.
On it.
You got us over there. AM East. Yeah, whatever.
That's fan-freaking-tastic. Ladies and gentlemen, our good friend, brother, and host of Last American Vagabond, and now Pirate Stream Media, the one and only Ryan Statham.
I was gonna say that I did put up on the billboard. The Statham brothers join us today,
and then also good friends. The one of you that's actually stayed at the house and had a meal with us in person, the host of Rebunk News, who is doing some absolutely freaking incredible work. I'm sure we'll pull a little bit of it up while we're hanging out, doing some great man on the street stuff and some documentary stuff. Scott Armstrong, everybody, back in the place to be. What's happening, my friend? How are you?
What's up, guys? So glad to be here with you. Like, these are my favorite people right here. What's up, Brian?
Long time no see, right, guys?
Yeah.
You guys haven't had a chance to connect
with you guys in a minute over there, over in the AM Wake Up Land. Like, you guys are just on fire as always, man.
Messed
like,
up faces.
And yeah, just very all grateful of them. For you guys. Thank you.
Thank you, man. Messed up jaws. I saw you.
Harry Truman, Doris Day, Red China, Johnny Ray, South Pacific, Walter Winchell, Joe DiMaggio, Joe McCarthy, Richard Nixon, Studebaker, Television, North Korea, South Korea, Marilyn Monroe. Rosenberg's H-Bomb, Sugar Ray, Panmunjom, Brando, The King and I, and The Catcher in the Rye, Eisenhower vaccine, England's got a new queen, Marciano, Liberace, Santayana, goodbye. We didn't start the fire, it was always burning since the world's been turning. We didn't start the fire. No, we didn't light it, but we tried to fight it. Joseph Stalin, Malenkov, Nasser, and Prokofiev, Rockefeller, Campanella, Communist Bloc, Roy Kahn, Wamperon, Toscanini, Dacron, Dempin, Poofalls, Rock Around the Clock, Einstein, James Dean, Brooklyn's got a winning team, Davy Crockett, Peter Pan, Elvis Presley, Disneyland, Bardo, Budapest, Alabama, Khrushchev, Princess Grace, Painted Place, Trouble in the Suez. We didn't start the fire, it was always burning since the world's been turning. We didn't start the fire, no we didn't light it, but we tried to fight it. Little Rock, Pasternak, Vicky Mantle, Kerouac, Sputnik, Chalamet, Reach on the River Kwai, Lebanon, Chelsea Gall, California Baseball, Stark Weather, Homicide, Children of the Little Mind. Buddy Holly, Ben Hurt, Space Monkey Mafia, Hula Hoops, Castro, Edsel is a no-go, U2, Sid Marie, Payola, Kennedy, Chubby Checker, Psycho, Belgians in the Congo. Didn't start the fire, it was always burning since the world's been turning. We didn't start the fire, no we didn't light it, but we tried to fight it. Hemingway, Eichmann, Stranger in a Strange Land, Dylan, Berlin, Bay of Pigs Invasion, London, Caribbean, British Beatlemania, Ole Miss, John Glenn, Liston Beats, Patterson, Pope Paul, Malcolm X, British Politician Sex, JFK, Blown Away, what else do I have to say? Didn't start the fire, it was always burning since the world's been turning. We didn't start the fire.
We didn't start the fire.
No, we didn't light it, but we tried to fight it. Birth control, Ho Chi Minh, Richard Nixon back again, Moonshot, Woodstock, Watergate, punk rock, Reagan, Reagan, Palestine, terror on the airline, Ayatollahs in Iran, Russians in Afghanistan, Wheel of Fortune, Sally Ride, Heavy Metal, Suicide, Foreign Debts, Homeless Vets, AIDS, Crack, Bernie Gets, Hypodermics on the Shore, China's under martial law, Rock and Roller, Call of Wars, I can't take it anymore. Start the fire. It was always burning since the world's been turning. We didn't start the fire. But when we are gone, it will still burn on and 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 on. We didn't start the fire. It was always burning since the world's been turning. We didn't start the fire. No, we didn't light it, but we tried to fight it. We didn't start the fire. We didn't start the fire.
Half of what I say is meaningless, but I say it just to reach you, Julia, Julia, Julia. Ocean child calls me, so I sing the song of love, Julia. Julia, Julia, seashell eyes, windy smile, calls me. So I sing the song of love, Julia. Her hair a floating sky is shimmering, glimmering in the sun. Julia, Julia, morning moon, touch me. So I sing the song of love, Julia. When I cannot sing my heart, I can only speak my mind, Julia, Julia. Sleeping sand, silent cloud, touch me. So I sing the song of love, Julia. Calls me. So I sing the song of love for Julia, Julia, Julia.